Hi friends, this video explains hydro testing manifold model. How to fabricate hydro testing manifold for piping system. This 4-inch pipe. This 4-inch pipe, both side welded to end cap. This one side, this is 4x1 succolet. Succolet means socket holder. Here first you put one ball valve, then second one gate valve 1 inch, then next 1 inch non-return valve. This ball valve for emergency purpose. Gate valve we cannot close immediately, so we have one more ball valve here added. Then in this 4-inch pipe divided 3 part, one for SRV means safety relief valve or PSV, pressure relief valve. Next one for pressure gauge, and next one for emergency dewatering and filling the water. On downside, one drain point for emergency. In case in our line anything happened, any problem, we can open this valve and emergency we can depressurizing. Okay. This here socket all should be welded. Here this end cap also have to weld. And other end, one socket, one gate valve. This line is connected with piping system. As per our test package, where is the lowest point, there we have to connect this manifold by using high pressure hose. 1-inch high pressure hose. Okay, then this piping system, another end, the highest point is the vent point. There put another cage, that means cage point 2. Here you can use like this arrangement, otherwise same manifold, same type manifold, you can use it here to removing vent one side and one side PSV, pressure cage. Okay. This manifold we can install with table. Like this you can make one table by angle, 100 angle or 80 angle. Like this you can make, and put one U-clamp, two U-clamps, and you can tighten it. So you can take this manifold any place. Okay. At the time, before using this manifold, you have to test internally first. That is, here I mentioned calibration. Calibration of test manifold shall not exceed 6 months, and this manifold should be tested 1.25 times. For example, 100 bar means you have to 100 bar line you have to testing means you have to testing this manifold 100 into 1.25 times. Okay. And relief valve. This relief valve, 5% of hydro testing pressure, more than 5% of hydro testing pressure you have to use. Here I mentioned relief valve of adequate capacity set to relieve at 5% above the test pressure. Okay. And pressure gauge. Pressure gauge, it is allowed 1.5 times and not more than 4 times of hydro test pressure for accuracy purpose. 1.5 times minimum, maximum 4 times. For example, 4 bar means 4 into 1.5 times. So that range pressure gauge only you can use. Maximum 4 bar into 4, 16 bar pressure gauge you can use maximum. Okay. This is one of the hydro testing manifold model. Okay friends, thank you.